What's up, everyone? John Rettinger from Techno Buffalo here. We've covered pretty much every aspect of the iPad 2. We've covered the cameras, we've covered the screen, we've covered build quality, thinness or thickness, depending on how you want to look at it. But what we haven't really talked about is how to protect your $500 plus investment. Apple offers smart covers, and that'll do a decent job of protecting the screen, but it's not going to help you if you drop your iPad, and it's certainly not going to protect the back of your device. So when I carry my iPad 1, or when I did carry my iPad 1, I always used a case from the folks at A-Case, and they were nice enough to send me a sample, a preview sample actually, of their case for the iPad 2, which brings all the stuff that I liked about the first one, but just number twos it up here. So let me go ahead and show you what we got. So first, the iPad is going to be secure via a strap on the side. You can see it's got some nice leather stitching right there. You still have access to your volume controls and your mute rotation lock switch, depending on what you have it set for. On the left side, you've got sort of a suede-ish feel, and that's also, I'll pull that strap back, it's also what's going to be protecting the iPad on the bottom as well to keep the aluminum or aluminium, however you want to pronounce it, safe and secure with that same suede-ish feel. Very easy to put in here. You just lift up those straps, push it on over, and your iPad slides nicely on in, and most importantly, will be secure. On the left, you've got these 8 little raised rectangles, which will also help to prop the iPad up. I'll show you in a minute, but they also keep the sort of suede-ish back here, like I just talked about, from touching the screen. If you have oils on this from your hands, or if it just gets dirty from being put in your bag, you're gonna sort of have a chance to protect that from getting on the screen. Also, if you put your iPad in a backpack or in a suitcase where there's a lot of pressure, this is going to sort of protect the screen from bearing the brunt of that pressure. Go ahead and close it up. It's got a nice sort of leather-esque feel to it. You can see the hide marks, I guess, on it. It's got a nice clasp on the back. I'm always paranoid when I walk with my iPad that I'm gonna hold it the wrong way and it's gonna slide out. This definitely addresses that with that bit of leather that we showed and now the snap. And if you want some extra protection to make sure your iPad's in there, you've got an elastic strap you can go ahead and put around the side. Similar to what we saw actually from Amazon's cover for the Kindle. Go ahead and pull that right on back. There we go. You've got a slot for, or an opening rather, for the rear-facing camera, and you're not gonna have any problem accessing your 3.5mm headset jack right there, or also the lock and power button. You just have to push your finger right in and you can access it very easily. There's my iPad on or off. Go ahead and close this up. So I've only had this for a few days, but I already feel like I've got the same protection that I had with my iPad 1, which is really nice. I actually dropped my iPad 1 once, and I had the similar case for the iPad 1 on this, and it didn't do any damage. It actually hit right in the corner, which I was very happy to have that protection, a little bit of buffering right there. So if you're worried about dropping your iPad 2, or you wanna make sure you've got the extra protection for it, and sort of ensure that your investment is going to be nice and secure, you might wanna look at the A-Case case. There'll be links down below in case you want to check it out. Also, there'll be links for the A-Case folks down below in case you want to chat with them on Facebook or whatever else it might be. Oh, one last point that I want to bring up. If you like the design of the iPad 2 case, but you are more squarely in the Android camp, they also have cases for the Zoom, and I'm sure they'll have cases for a lot of the upcoming Android 3.0 Honeycomb devices. So be sure to check out all of them links down below, including their Facebook page. If you want to talk to me about tablets and stuff, I will be active on there responding as well. So I'm John Rettinger from Techno Buffalo, and I'll see you in the next video so I can get my reflection to wave at you. There we go. See you in the next video. Bye. If you are not yet sick of hearing my voice or seeing my face, check out the links down below. There'll be some videos of me demonstrating the other A-Case products. Come and stop by. I'll bring punch and pie.